You just turn a key on the dashboard and the trunk opens electrically. And here's how easy it is to drive. Can you flick that light switch?
Why, certainly. Anyone can.
Then you can drive the Edsel.
That's right. Driving the 1958 Edsel is as easy as flicking a light switch. For Edsel's exclusive new teletouch drive shifts electrically at a touch. It's a new idea that puts shifting where it belongs, so you can keep both hands safely at the wheel. And look, you can shift and turn the wheel at the same time, for the control remains stationary, which makes Edsel the world's easiest car to handle. On the Edsel's instrument panel, you'll find many more new ideas, like this speedometer that glows red when you exceed the safe maximum speed you set it for. This one simple dial that sets heat, ventilation, and air conditioning at a twist of the wrist. Even a remote trunk release that electrically opens the luggage compartment. And under that long, straight Edsel hood, you'll find the newest V8 engines in the world. The big new Edsel 400 and the larger Edsel 475. Each one power matched to the weight of the car to put more usable power at your command than you have ever known before. Remember, driving an Edsel is an experience no man should miss. Discover for yourself the thrill of driving an Edsel, 1958's one really new car. Visit your Edsel dealer soon, and when you do, you'll meet a fine businessman with a broad automobile experience. He became an Edsel dealer because he had driven the Edsel, he had compared it, and he had carefully evaluated it. He'll be glad to demonstrate to you, as he did to himself, that the 1958 Edsel is the car that offers you the most in elegance of styling and performance. There are 18 models and 4 series to choose from. Edsel prices are surprisingly low, with models priced just above the lowest and ranging through the entire medium price field. You can afford an Edsel. Stop in and see and drive the Edsel tomorrow at your Edsel dealer.